questions for you. So, what are you most nervous for sixth grade?
Grades.
Okay. Do you like sixth grade so far?
Yes, we do.
Okay. And the last question, do you hope to make any new friends?
Yes.
What were you nervous for when you came to WJW?
The teachers.
Okay. Are you enjoying sixth grade so far?
Yes.
Do you hope to make new friends?
Yes.
One.
Hey, Tristan, what are you nervous for next week? Okay, well, what are you, do you hope to make any friends this year? How many friends have you made so far? Good. And last question, do you hope to grow your mindset and confidence this year?
Yes.
All right. No.
What were you nervous about when you came to
WJW? Just about being nervous.
Do you like sixth grade so far?
Yeah.
Do you plan to make any new friends?
Maybe.
Hi, Jamari. So we have some questions for you.
Okay.
So what are you most excited about for sixth grade?
To take the... I'm really excited for to do experiments in science.
Experiments in science? What are you most excited about? Well, nervous about?
Doing like big tests.
Okay, have you made any friends?
Well, I've been down here before, but I just transferred from Albany, so I met some new friends that I love.
Okay. That's good.
One.
So, what are you nervous for this year?
To fail.
That's a solid answer. well, what do you like about sixth grade?
Nice people.
And do you hope to make any new friends this year?
Yeah, lots.
That's really good. Okay.
Okay. This is behind the scenes. Get out. Seriously.
Right.
It was like,
what's up, big dog?
That blue frog, alligator.